today. And it's gonna be like Pangle style and stuff. So like, yeah, what she did. So the first thing we're gonna work on is that we're gonna start with the ochos. Do it with this angle just to show it. And as I do it, wean. We did regular ochos. Then we did some triplets. We went like, wean, a wean, 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 a wean, wean, yeah. What else did we do? We kind of went backwards. So like, yeah, we kind of just like went this way and said, nope, we going backwards. So now she's got like a stable thing going on. She go forwards, she go backwards, everything's all fine. So, and then we're like tired of staying on the spot. So what we're gonna do now is like we're gonna add some movement to it, like somewhere. So like maybe I will like send her across like this. But then I go, oh, we're going this way also, and then I send her back. But then I do the ocho and she goes, what? And she's here. And then like I say, you know what? Let's like go with her for a while.
Yeah.
Walk. And I go, no, let's do some more ocho, lady. And I go, yeah, but let's go the other way. Oh yeah, and we. Yeah.
Whoa.
What?